Huh? Oh no!
Explosives.
Closing the gap. Proceed to checkpoint. Explosives prepared. We are ready to ambush the target, Command.
The Hive Tyrant will reach your position shortly. Join the Imperial Guard defenses up on the bridge and lure that Xenos Colossus into the kill zone.
Ranks. We've got a handle on these probing strikes, my lords.
It's the relay that's getting hammered right now.
The leader beast will cross that bridge, and in short order, die to our tactics.
That's news. Without armor support to tackle a target that big, we may have to bring down the supply bridge.
All elements needed are prepared.
Is this a withdrawal order?
Negative. The objective is the Hive Tyrant, not the bridge. Defend this position until the Tyranid Command unit is executed.
Understood, my lord. May the Emperor guide our light guns to your support.
Back!
I will hold them!
Tarasa here. You got the Hive Titan.
It is not dead!
Our tactics were sound.
The Swarm would go feral without their connection to the Hive Mind, but their focus is still on the relay. Reports confirm the Lieutenant's assessment. Enemy cohesion still in full effect. That beast is not yet dead. Stolen resolve is a bastion in these dark times.
There is no pain face that will match disappointment.
You strike to the heart of it. I can imagine none.
Alien interloper flagged. Tyranid marked. Skitter to the grave, Sigdoth. more equipment here. Waste nothing, brothers.
Inject.
Service 2 days after the Rubicon surgery. Anyone would snap at the Mechanicus under such strain. Who of us has not wanted to be content first? Anybody? Not even one time.
The moment of reckoning is upon us.
Let's go.